Halloween-themed Spooktacular volleyball tournament. ESA faced some of the top high schools in volleyball throughout the tournament.
What I love about Spooktacular is Saturday, where while it's very competitive, all the teams and all the coaches come in costumes, because high school athletics is supposed to be about teaching the kids that it's about more than winning and losing.
Blue Dog.